Hallelujah. Isaiah 61 verses 9. The word of the Lord says, "And their seed shall be known among the Gentiles, and their offspring among the people. All that see them shall acknowledge them, that they are the seed which the Lord hath blessed." Hallelujah. There is a seed that God blesses. They who are the ministers of God, the priest of the Lord. Hallelujah. You see, there is a seed of God, a blessed seed. If I were you today, and if it's me today, I would pray God to make me a blessed seed, and would make I would pray that God would create a blessed seed in me, that I would bear fruits that are blessed. My lineage should be blessed. You see, David had a lineage that was blessed. Abraham, his lineage was blessed. Those who walked according to the ways of God, God counted them as the blessed seed. I pray that I would produce a blessed seed. And I myself, I pray that I would be a blessed seed among the Gentiles, among the Jews, among the people, among the nations, in the name of Lord Jesus. But Lord, I pray, make me a blessed seed in the name of Lord Jesus. Amen.